Welcome to this pronunciation video. Today we will be focusing on a new word that you might find challenging or intriguing. So let's dive into today's word. 가슴에, which means
in the chest in Korean.
Let's say it all together. 가슴에, 가슴에, 가슴에. One more time. 가슴에, 가슴에, 가슴에. Thank you for joining us on this adventure in pronunciation. Remember, language is a journey, not a destination. Keep exploring, experimenting, and expanding your linguistic horizons. We'll see you next time.